be on that. I ain't no sellout. You sold you out. You might not have sold the hood out, but you sold yourself out. And you're trying to be where other people want you to be. What's up? It's your boy ETA, the Riviera, baby, this year.
Writing articles in the paper talking about the Pistons, they need to go because they not good for basketball. So it's like, oh, y'all playing like that, bro? Everybody can shake y'all hand. We out of here, bro. Y'all suck.
But now let me show you something.
CJ's favorite play.
Frustrated right now because you keep going through the same thing over and over and over again. And you really, you're making it more complicated than what it is. It's either you want this, and you go
coming in at 4 foot tall, and my son Carlos Quinty the third. Give it up. Hey, what up?
And you know what? See what I'm saying? See, that's how CJ always, I gotta tell y'all about my brother right here. He has a way of like pushing buttons without saying them. Now if you just look at that head, that head is very crisp.
Motivational speaker, and you doing five other games, you're competing against me. You think you're gonna beat the speaker? When I spoke, I didn't do that. Carl had the camera, Carl hit the audio, Carl did the light. All I did was sit here and say that's the rest of the world 100%. But I'm not here just for your dysfunction. You're because then once you get blessed, now you have the type of resources and you have the type of eyes.